Borowiecki takes it away. Pass Talbot. His shot flutters all the way to the end boards as he battles Chara and continues to battle Chara and now throws a punch at Chara. Chara throws the back. Oh my goodness gracious! I didn't know they sold Raggedy Andy dolls anymore. That Mark Borowiecki weighs 205 pounds, but you would never know it from the way Chara just slung him down. And then he shoves Weirkosh out of the way on his way to the box. What's that sign at the zoo? Don't poke the bear.
Well, you can see from the replay, Borowiecki started it first. They looked a little high on Chara. And then when things seemed to settle down, it was 74 and red and white again that threw that little left paw in the direction of Chara. And that's where we had game on. I mean, everything's calm right there, except for that little rabbit punch. So Chara responds. You better be all in if you're going to go with 33.